Hi, everyone. I'm Maggie Cascaden, and I'm excited to present our research team's project to you. Our project is a life cycle analysis of novel materials and processes, and it's about the process of sustainable innovation. We're from the business school, so this project brings a business lens to the cool emerging technologies that other researchers are developing within the Future Energy Systems Research Program. The Future Energy Systems Initiative is all about understanding, designing, and evolving our future energy system so it looks the way we want. An important part of this is innovating solutions to clean up what's going to be left behind by our current energy system. In truth, this is a very difficult task. Otherwise, we would have already done it. And part of the solution will have to include technologies that haven't yet been fully researched or developed. Our team is specifically looking at the cool technologies that are being developed for constructed wetlands designed to clean up oil sands processed water. The first part of our study is to understand what energy, chemicals, and human power these technologies take to be manufactured, and the kinds and quantity of pollution they create. To do this, we're conducting something called a life cycle analysis. This is a method of accounting for all the inputs and outputs of a product-making process, so you can add these up and see the full impact of that product on the environment. Inputs include things like water and energy, and outputs might include waste, heat, and chemicals. This is what it looks like for one of the technologies, biochar, and as you can see here, there are many steps, and it's quite complicated. If you look at this other novel technology based on chicken feathers, it's even more complicated. The life cycle analysis software can generate estimates of material usage and waste products based on an inputted version of these maps. And it's important to conduct these kind of analyses so that we know the impacts of the technologies we're creating. That's our first major goal. After all, these technologies are not going to help us create the kind of future energy system we want if their production causes a worse environmental impact than what we're trying to clean up. In addition to all that, it's important that these technologies are economically viable if we want them to be real solutions that we can actually get out into the field and adopted by industry. So the second important part of our project is to identify which of these technologies have potential to be commercialized. Once we understand the life cycle of the new technologies, we can understand how much they're going to cost to produce. Our goal for this project are threefold. First is to identify which technologies are going to be the most beneficial for oil sands processed water cleanup. Second is to identify which technologies are economically viable and commercializable. And ultimately, we want to help scientists and engineers who are working on the best technologies get their work out of the lab and into the field. Thank you.